I finished my MA. I'm preparing for NET exams. So I thought I'll take literature for competitive exams so that it will supplement my NET preparation. Because the course instructor, she had touched upon all the major topics. So, I mean, along with my NET preparations, like the classes that I'm taking, this was very useful. She had touched upon all the major periods. I once wanted to learn something about translation theory. That's when I chanced upon NPTEL. I didn't know about it before then, but it's really good. The course material is very good.